name's Jamai, and today we're going to go through a shoulder workout. For this workout, you can use resistant bands, you can use dumbbells, plates, and whatever type of piece of weight you have. You will need a bit of resistance. I'll be going through it and doing it as a follow along video, so feel free to join me on this video. So these are the different resistant bands that you can use: the ones with the handles, the full ones, the full circumference, and you can use the plates, as in a weighted plate that you might put on a bar at the gym. And I'm going to use this one for a bit of a warm up, and then the dumbbells as well. So if you've got some dumbbells, then feel free to grab them too. So let's get started with the warm up. First, I'm just going to grab this band, place it on my hands like so. From here, keeping the elbows tucked in, and you're out and in. So out and in. Keep the elbows tucked in. 10, 9, 8, 7, nice and controlled. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring it out and hold it. Bring it in slightly. And back out. Back in. Back out. Hold it there. Pulses from there. You can get different types of resistance with these bands as well. X heavy, triple X heavy, medium and light. Keep it there. Feel it at the back. On the top of the shoulders. Blades. 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, give it a little shake. You'll be doing a lot of them shakes today. Next one's having it there. You're going to raise it up and up. Yes, guys, these bands are much just used for the glute exercises, a little bit of exercises. Like that. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold at the top and down. Switch it over to the other side. So one down, one facing, both facing down to the foot. You don't have to lose the slackness and the resistance. So keep it there, that's the lowest point, and I raise it from there. Bottom hand straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it at the top. Next thing we're going to do, we're going to be using the handle one. So make sure it's straight and then place one foot on it, it doesn't matter which foot. In order to make sure it's even, both in the middle. From there, step forward that foot. All you're going to do is raise it up as high as you can, back down. Keep the space between the thigh and the band, so you don't want to go there. As it's flat, so you're going to keep that resistance, so that should be the lowest point, having a bit of space between the thighs and the back. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, let's stay with 10s, 10. Let's go in front now, so we're going to go up and down. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next thing we're going to do, a little burnout. But what you're going to do is you're going to go up, straight, take it out wide, go down from there, go up from there, bring it back in the middle, and go down. So just follow me, starting off with the wide ones in 3, 2, 1. Up, middle, down, up, out, down, up, middle, down, up, out, down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. If you have this band, what you can do is step through. Make a little square slash rectangle, So you don't want it to be like that. You want it to be there. So that's parallel. What you're gonna do from that position, grab it nice and tall, chest up. And from there, you take a deep breath in, and then as you breathe out, lift the band up. So this is like using the plate or dumbbells or like a kettlebell doing shoulder raises. If you want to make it harder with the band, you can go up and then pull it out. So it just gives that a little bit more tension. So you can go up, pull out, back in. So similar to the handle ones. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, plus 2, 9, 10. Yeah, let's get going. Let's get the dumbbells. So from here, what we're going to do is start off with the shoulder raises. But we're going to do it from this way. So you're going to go from there and up and down. So in front, you go from there, up and down. So we're going to do 10 reps of each. Starting in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 30 seconds rest. If you want to put a timer on and pause the video and give yourself an extra time rest or put a timer on, feel free. So I'm going to go through the next exercises, but if you want to pause the video, feel free to do it. Next thing we're going to do a front raise, but from this angle, so we're going to go up from there and turn as you go to the top. Side of 3, 2, 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. As I said, guys, feel free to put a timer on, pause the video. If you need 30 seconds rest, or 35 seconds rest, a minute rest, feel free to do that rest. Next ones, guys, from here, instead of turning that way, we're going to turn the opposite way. So we're going to go up, palms facing the front. We're going to go up and down. In 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, last 2, 9, 10. Next ones, what we're going to do is work on the rear delts. From here, we're going to do a slight hinge forward. Bend the knees slightly, slight hinge forward. Keep that back position nice and straight, so that's in that position. We're going to trap the shoulder blades, and from here, we're going to go into a wide shoulder flat. So from here, you can go up and down. Up and down. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, last 2, 9, 10. Well done, guys, doing really well so far. Next ones that we're going to do is we're going to open up, so holding them straight, and we're going to open up, elbows 90 degrees, and bring it back down. So from side on, it looks like this. Up, down, up, down. Starting in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2. 3, nice and controlled. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 9, let's go for 12, 10, 11, last one, and hold, 10, So the first exercise is, guys, we're working the front belt, so that section there at the front. Those are the ones that we just did last, working mid, so right there, feel it there. And the flies from here, that was working the rear ones, so these kind of get neglected a lot. But we do stuff like bench press and stuff, these are the exercises that you need to do to increase the power. So when you lift it up there, feel it at the back of the shoulders as well. So there's different areas of the shoulders, such as the biceps and triceps as well. Such as all muscle that's split into different sections. Next ones, guys, we're going to upper right row. So from this position, we're going to go up, keep the elbows out, so you don't want to be there, because that just neglects what we're trying to do. So we're going to bring it there, have that contraction on, up and down. Starting in 3, 2, 1, and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, keep it going, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Next ones, guys, we're going to a rear upper right row. So from behind, we're going to go up and down, up and down. Slight bend in the elbow as we're going up and down. So lift it as high as you can. Normally you do this with like a barbell, but if you're using dumbbells, that's fine. Or if you're using a straight resistance band, you can come up with that too. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Getting those traps in row. 5, 6, together. 7, together. 8, together. 9, 10, 11, 12, last 3, 13, 14, back through that burn, 15. Our next one, guys, we're going to our shoulder press. So from here, in this position, we're going to go up and down, up and down. In 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Feel free to do this seated if your lower back is hurting. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, last one, 12. Next, we're going to go into our Arnold press, guys. So similar movement, we're going to go up, rotate in. So by the time this point, then there should be in, fit our palms facing towards us, going up and down. So I don't want to go up and then bring it down and then rotate. That is a type of exercise that you can do. We want to rotate it as we're coming down. Starting in 3, 2, 1, 1. Pick up that pace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, last 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, 15. Our next ones, guys, we're going to put our dumbbells together and use it as a plate. So from here, just join them together, and all we're going to do is go up, press it towards the roof or ceiling or sky, and from there, we're going to go up and down. So we're not going straight in front, but we're going to go up with a slight angle. Starting in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep it up, 6, back through that shoulder blade, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's 5, 11, 12, 13, face it up, 14, hold it there, and back. Next one, guys, power move, let's hit it. Slight hinge forward again, from there, up, and down. Starting in 3, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, three, 10, 11, 12. So the way I'm doing it today, guys, is different to how another person will do it, but there's different ways that I train. As in, we've gone through one way of doing exercise with a variety of exercises, same like my arm day and my chest day videos. However, what I normally do is maybe do like three sets, 10 reps or 12 reps on each exercise. So for example, the shoulder raises ones, we could do them for 10 reps and that'd be one set. I'm gonna do it again, second set and a third set. But if you do it that way, then you do less of a variety of variations. So it's up to you which way you like to do it. But yeah, I like to do it this way, and then later on, then do a three set for reps. However, feel free to replay the video and pause it and stop it and play it at a time where you want to do that certain exercise, maybe two or three times, as you can still follow it along in that way. And if you prefer that exercise, you should go to the other ones. Feel free to stop having that one out and practice. Don't neglect the ones that you can't do at the moment, keep practicing them and start building up the strength in the shoulders as well. The next things that we're going to do, guys, we're going to go into our isolation ones, so single arm exercises. So at the moment, we've been doing it together, the different ones that we've been doing. But this time, we're going to go to single arms, so just going up and then down, up and down. Going into our shoulder presses as well. So our first isolation shoulder exercise is going to be a shoulder press, guys. In my classes, I like to do these as a burnout at the end, so with no rest in between, working for 10 tens. Referring back to my bootcamp video. If you haven't checked that out, then feel free to follow that video. So follow along, high intensity video. We'll do it as 10 tens, but we'll just do it nice and steady, and then we might do 10s at the end. So from here, we're going to press up, down, up, and down. You can have it facing that way if you want, but it's up to you. So we're going 3, 2, 1, and time. 1, 2, right, left, grip, splash. 1, 2, 1, 2, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, and tap. Next one's front shoulder raises, guys, so we go up, down, and 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. So doing the isolation movements is a lot harder than doing it together. So for example, bicep curls, if you're using a barbell, if your right hand's stronger or your left hand's stronger, you can compensate. So sometimes we'll just see the bar going like that because your right hand's stronger and it's compensating. So that means you're working more on your right side than your left side. But if you do it singles, then that's where people realize how much weaker their weaker hand it is. So if you're doing single-handed bicep curls, then from there you're able to use that one, as in rep it out as much as you can on that weaker side rather than compensating it whichever side is stronger in. So that's why single handed or single weighted exercises can be a lot harder if you're not compensating it, all that muscle is just working by itself. Next one is lateral shoulder raises. So you're going to go up, down, keep that little space between the thighs if you can, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, you got space at the bottom, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, keep it there, 15, 16, 17, 18, that's 2, 19, 20. Right guys, you know I like to finish off with a challenge. I'm gonna put a timer on for 1 minute. This is gonna be a 1 minute shoulder burnout. You will feel it, you will feel the burn. Feel free to try it as many times as you want. If you don't get the full minute this time, then feel free to keep practicing on those exercises and getting that muscular endurance, so then that next time that you come back, you'll be able to power it through. But let's get started. Right guys, I hope you're talking to your shoulders, because it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be tough. Exercises that we've done together and isolation ones as well.
Let's do this.
Alright, let's start off with the punches above the head. Bang, bang. 3, 2, 1. Good. Keep it going. Facing this way this time. Keep it up. And switch. We'll go forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grabbing one dumbbell from here, we're gonna rotate side to side. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Keep it up. Fight for it, keep it going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into a front press, guys. Up, up. Let's go. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next one, side raises. Together, from here, we're going to go up and down. Last one, and time. Forward press with one dumbbell. Let's go up above the head. Up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one, we're gonna go up, in, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Together. Try not swinging. That's 3, 2, 1. Time. Yes, I feel it too. I'm human as well. That was a nice quick burnout, well done. There's always time for a bit of core. Let's do a little core blast finish. So what we're gonna do, go for few exercises, give me about 20 seconds rest, and then we'll go to the next one. 5 exercises, 3 rounds. First thing that I'm going to do is opposite hand to opposite leg. Touching your toes as you're coming up, bringing the leg up as high as you can. Get yourself ready, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Up, down, up, back. Nice and controlled. Lean back a little bit more. As you get used to the movement, to make it a little bit harder. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next thing that we're gonna do, we're gonna do hand thigh slide up. So from here, keeping the arms straight on the side, gonna go up and down. Starting in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get as high as you can. 5, 6, 7, arms straight all the way through. 8, 9,
front to level, front, 40, 40, 50, that's 5, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well done.
Right, so what we're going to do, we're going to do leg raises, keep the legs straight.
So from here, slightly off the floor, we're going to go up and down, up and down. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, that's 5, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Next one, guys, rush it quick. Don't do things with the legs up if you can. If not, put your legs on the floor. So all we're going to do is, in this position, not really working much. You'll see that we're leaning back. But we're just in that position, with the contraction in the core. And I'm putting a little twist into that. Makes that a little bit harder. And then putting the legs off the top of that, make it even harder. So let's get started. In 3, 2, 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Last exercise, what we're going to do is opposite hand to opposite leg, or you can use both hands at the same time. What we're going to do is we're going to go up, down, up, and down. Starting in 3, 2 alternate legs, 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, just get as high as you can, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20.
Back into these ones, second round. 3, 2, and 1. Next one that we're going to do,
keeping the arms straight on the side, we're going to go up and back in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 4, 2, 3, 4, get as high as you can. 5, 6, 7, arms straight all the way through. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, that's 5, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well done.
Right, so what we're going to do, we're going to do leg raises, keeping the legs straight.
In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 50, my five. 60, 70, 80, 90, 20.
Next one, guys, rookie quick. And three.
Three.
One.
Four.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
And 3, 2, alternate legs, 3, 2, and 1. 2, just get as high as you can. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20.
If I can do these ones, 4, 2, and 1. Up, down.
Nice and controlled. Set. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Next one that we're going to do,
using the arm straight on the side, going to go up and back with 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, get as high as you can. 5, 6. 7, arm straight all the way through. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, that's 5, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well done.
Next ones we're gonna do leg raises, keeping the legs straight.
In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, that's 5, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Next one, guys, rushing quick. In 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16,
17, 18, 19, 20, 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20.
Well done today, guys. Hope your shoulders are on fire like mine are. If you follow the full video, feel free to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below of exercises and workouts that you'd like to see. These workouts are things that people have messaged me or asked for me to take a video of to be able to post. So feel free to be one of those people. And if you need an ab blast video or cardio video, feel free to let me know what type of video that you'd like to see or you would like to follow along to as well. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And see you soon.